to my channel. Today is Monday and I am doing a week in my life. This is my last week of classes, so I thought I would kind of just film it for you guys. I was just doing some planning. I'm planning out the rest of my videos for May, which I did that. And then I was starting to plan a few of them for June, because in the end of May I'm going on vacation, and those I was like trying to figure out when to, because I want to film like a packing with me video, and then obviously I'm gonna vlog like on my vacation, so I wanted to figure out when I'm gonna upload those. And as of right now, I have them planned to go up. I'm gonna split them into three different videos. I think it will either be three or four different videos. It just depends on how much footage I get. But as of right now, I'm planning to upload those like the first 2 weeks of June. So get excited for those. I only have one class today, and that's Spanish. And then I'm gonna get started on a few papers today and stuff, because a lot of my finals that I have to do are mostly just like papers. I only have a couple of like actual tests, and the papers aren't due until like next week. I want to start them probably this week so I can get them done ahead of time if I can. So that's kind of like the plan. Also, I want to talk about, I got this yesterday and I'm just finishing it up. I got a new Dunkin' order. Well, it's not really that different. I just added the cold foam from Dunkin' on here, and it was really good. So usually what I get is like caramelized coffee with cream and sugar. This time I tried it with the cold foam and it was really, really good. And I think that I'm gonna start getting it like that, because I really liked the taste of it. I don't know, but it was really good. I don't know why. My class is at 10:20 and it's 9:50 right now. So I'm gonna do some more planning probably. I don't know. I'm just trying to like stay ahead of videos. Most of the ones for May, I'm trying to do like ahead of time, so that when I'm on vacation, I don't really have to worry too much about like editing videos and stuff that are gonna be going up that week. The weeks that I'm gone from vacation, I'm hoping to have those videos already done, edited, and like pre-up, I guess, if that makes sense.
So again, just try to hang in there with me a little bit. So I say the only change that is different from...
I finished my class, so that means I'm all done with classes for today. So I'm doing some Spanish homework. And then after this, I have some stuff to do for my education class that's due on Wednesday. And I want to just try to get most of it done today. And then if I need to finish some tomorrow or Wednesday, I'll do that. But I want to try to get most of it done today. And I might start a paper depending on how long my other thing takes me. So that's, I'll just kind of be doing some homework. Happy Tuesday. So I just finished a couple of my classes. I've been sipping on some coffee. It's almost gone. And I'm gonna go and get some lunch. I don't know what I want for lunch yet. I'm either gonna make probably like maybe like some eggs with avocado toast, or I'm gonna make a wrap. I don't know what I'm in the mood for. My teeth kind of hurt because I just changed my aligner, but I honestly might go with eggs because that's a little bit softer on my teeth than a wrap. But I'm not sure yet. I don't know if I'm gonna show me making it, but I will insert a picture. If I remember to take a picture of it, I'll insert a picture of what I decided to make for lunch. I just basically have classes. I'm gonna work out. I wanna read a little bit. I finished eating my lunch. I brought up a few like snacks just to snack on for a little bit up in my room. And right now I'm going to do some journaling. I felt a little off today, kind of tired and a little bit in like a weird headspace. So I'm going to journal. I didn't journal all weekend and I didn't journal yesterday. Journaling is something that I really found that has helped me a lot. I'm doing a video, I think it's already gone up, on how I journal. I'm doing a whole video talking about that. So I will link that in the description box down below for you guys because it's super helpful. And I feel like if I'm kind of in a slump or not feeling the best, just by journaling really, really helps to just improve my mood and stuff, and it helps to get some of those things out onto paper. So I'm gonna do some journaling right now. It's a little bit later now. It's 4:30. I finished all my classes for the day. I just finished a workout. I took a quick like just body shower after that. Got in some comfy clothes. I'm drinking a protein shake. So every time after I work out, I have a protein shake. It's literally chocolate protein powder. It's like a half a scoop of chocolate protein powder. And then I mix it with a cup of almond milk and it literally tastes so good. Sorry, my window's open if you hear birds chirping. But it literally tastes so good. It tastes like chocolate milk. But I have a little protein shake after I'm done working out. But I wanted to share with you guys these headbands that I got a few weeks ago. I actually got them back like in the beginning of April and just forgot to mention them. But my cousin actually sent them to me. I just wanted to show you. So there's this headband that I'm wearing right now. Then I also have this headband, this like blue one. They all have like twisty things on them. This one, I think this is like a cheetah print pattern. Kind of, that's what it looks like to me. And then I have two scrunchies. I have this one, it's kind of like a sheer kind of material. And then I have this big silk scrunchie that I actually sleep with this. This is how I sleep with my hair. These are made by a small business. I don't remember the name of the business. I will put it on the screen. I will also link their Instagram in the description box if you want to go check it out. There's a bunch of cute stuff. It's my cousin's friend that she went to college with. So she has like masks that she makes. Everything is homemade. All of her packaging is like reusable. And she has headbands. She has scrunchies. She has like keychains for your keys, claw clips. She has a bunch of stuff, but I will leave her Instagram down below and you guys can go check it out. She has so many cute things and we should be supporting small businesses. So it's Wednesday now and it's about almost 1 o'clock actually. I had my Spanish class, which is my last Spanish class for the semester. All I have is the final next week. And then I worked on some more homework. I am like working on some papers and stuff that I have due next week. Then I was working on a video. I just had lunch, which I had a salad for lunch. Now I need to go and hand in a job application for the summer. I work at a pool and I'm gonna go hand that in. And then I think my dad and I after that are gonna go to Dunkin', and I'm so excited because I'm gonna get an iced coffee. So I'm excited about that. So that's kind of what's going on Wednesday. And I hope this video isn't too boring. I'm not, you know, my days are pretty much the same. So I'm trying to kind of film different things each day. So after I do that, I'll probably come home and like chill for a little bit, and then I need to work out. And it's raining right now, but I hope it stops raining so I can go for a walk, because that's something I've been trying to do, but I'm at least gonna work out. I am back now from running errands. I got my Dunkin', but I'm a little bit upset because I literally ordered cold foam on here and I didn't get any cold foam. And by the time I realized, I was like, oh crap, I ordered cold foam. And like, cold foam is extra, but on here on the receipt, you can like go to a website and you can tell them like how your visit was. And I'm gonna literally go on there and complain, and hopefully I can get like a free drink or something, because I ordered cold foam and I want freaking cold foam on my drink. Hello guys, happy Thursday. It's like 12:09. Oh, also if my hair looks gross, it's because I have a hair mask in it. So that's why it looks like kind of nasty. I'm gonna wash it later today. So I just put a hair mask in it in the morning because that's what I've been doing. I'm gonna go make some lunch now. I'm not really sure what I'm gonna have, because I kind of want to make a wrap, but like my teeth have been kind of sore recently, so I feel like that might hurt. I don't know. And I had a salad yesterday, and I don't really know if I feel like having a salad again. I had eggs the other day. What should I make? I would ask you guys, but like I have to decide in like 5 minutes, and this video is going up. Like, you guys will find out, because I'll show you guys my lunch today, because I haven't shown you guys the other days.
Looking from your telescope, take me on this journey home. I don't wanna wait no more. Lay me down behind the moon, tell me you'll be on the soon. I don't wanna wait no more. We could be dancing in the stars, we could be floating on the way. As long as I'm safely in your arms, and it don't really matter where we stay. Cause space makes me sad. Cause space makes me sad.
Lunch. I just made a turkey wrap like you guys saw. Now what I'm gonna do is I think I'm gonna start working on my thumbnail for this video, because I have the pictures now airdropped, and then I also need to make some more stuff on Canva for this video, like the text for the days of the week and stuff like that. So that's kind of what I'm gonna work on right now for a little bit. And I have a class at 2:50 that I have to do like a little presentation thing in. I just have to talk about something that I researched for like 2 to 3 minutes. I already have a paper written up that I'm literally just gonna like read the points off. And I'm gonna work out after my class is done probably. But right now I'm just gonna get working on this video a little bit more.
Thank you.
guys. So I just got out of my shower a little while ago. I went on a walk with my mom, which was really nice. I'm just in some comfy clothes now. I have a hoodie and sweatpants on, but I think I'm gonna end the video here. My brother's trying to call me and I'm not gonna pick up. I'm trying to film. Okay, anyways, I'm going to end the video here. So I hope you guys enjoyed this week in my life, last week of classes.
Please record your message. When you have finished recording, you may hang up or press 1 for more options.
Hi, I'd like to talk to Adeline.
Hope you guys enjoyed this week in my life, last week of classes. Don't forget to subscribe because I have some exciting travel videos coming up. So definitely subscribe so you don't miss those. Hope you guys have an amazing day. I love you guys so much and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye guys.